French sofa?
No. It's called a chaise lounge.
I was going to get that.
Everybody knows what everyone in this room right now, you know what a chaise lounge is. I've been trying to get this man on the show for a very long time. Hedy One, welcome to the Kiss Hype Chart.
Hello.
Are you good?
I'm great, you know. How are you?
I'm happy now that you're here. You brought Martin, the Martin, who I've never met in my life, but I feel like he's the most famous Martin in the UK right now. A brand new sofa for Christmas. Well done to you. How's he getting on with that?
He's having a good time, man. He's saying everyone that comes and sees it, like,
really?
He's just guessing that. He likes his old stuff as well, so
yeah.
He didn't change too much stuff.
Is Martin's life just popping now? Does everyone want to know about Martin? I want to know more about Martin.
He's loving it.
I want to know his favourite colour. I want to know how tall he is. Can you tell me some stuff about him?
Martin, I don't know exactly how tall he is, but he looks like a 5'9" or something.
He's a 5'9", all right,
yeah,
cool.
5'9", very average. A very funny guy, loads of sense of humour.
Great.
You know, yeah, down to earth guy as well.
Can chill with Martin.
Literally.
I've got to ask you, I'm going to be very intrusive. What's your sofa like in your house? Are you a crushed velvet kind of guy?
Nah.
Well, thank God.
Not crushed velvet. I got a white sofa, so it's very annoying.
When people come round, you have to put something on it before they sit down with the jeans.
Not really. It's not that crazy, but it's just like, it gets like a lot of stains. Any little thing that drops in it, it's just like, it gets a bit techy. You have to get the professional cleaner.
So you got a plush sofa?
Yeah. It's like a, what do they call it nowadays? A corner sofa.
Oh, it's a corner sofa. So you know your sofas, then we're going to get to that in a second. But back to the music and back to the track. I saw some teasers on socials and I was like, are we going to get the full version of Martin so far? Was it like peer pressure from the fans or did you really want to give it to us in the end?
It was a lot of peer pressure from the fans. I teased it quite a long time ago, but I've been like busy like doing other stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then finally, I just thought, yeah, like, it's a new year. That's the perfect timing.
Just bam, just give it to us.
Let it out there.
Are you shocked by the response? Because it's quite a personal, very special song to you.
Yeah, like, it's a good feeling to see everyone, like, taking in a story, because she's like real life, isn't it? Real life experiences in that song.
Yeah.
It's a bit different.
And everybody is loving it. Gets a lot of love on this show. Now, I feel like you know your sofas.
Yeah.
I want to play a little game with you right now. I want to test you. You knew this was coming. Did you know this was coming?
I didn't know.
Oh. All right, I want to test you on how well you know your sofas. I'm going to show you some pictures of sofas. Can you name them? I'm going to give you clues, though. Are you ready? Sofa number one. This sofa is usually referred to as an L-shaped sofa, but what is its official name?
Corner sofa?
Close. It's called a sectional sofa.
Yeah, it's a bit too, like, small to be a, like, you know what I mean? Usually corner sofas have, like, two sofas.
More parts. It's a sectional sofa. Your next clue. Everyone's granddad sits on one of these.
An armchair.
There you go. You know, if you didn't get that one, yeah, there'll be a problem. All right, it's going to get a little tricky. If you were feeling a bit fancy, you might sit on one of these.
That's an Italian. I've seen this one before.
It is a fancy one. But there is an official name and it's not Italian.
It starts with a B, right?
Nope. It's a rollback sofa.
Oh, yeah, I'm way off.
No, you were way off, I can't lie. Your next one. This one is less of a sofa, more something to rest your feet on or store stuff in.
Ottoman.
Go on, Hedy. I didn't think you was going to get that. Yeah. I need to put some respect on your furniture skills. Okay, lastly, you're more likely to find one of these in a bedroom.
I know this one as well.
Come on.
I've done like a little sofa shopping. And
let me give you another clue. Rose sits on one of these in the Titanic when she tells Jack, who wrote this? Paint me like one of your French girls.
Yeah.
French is in the clue. Go on.
French sofa.
No. It's called a chaise lounge.
I was going to get that though.
Everybody knows what everyone in this room right now, you know what a chaise lounge is. We got two out of five. Well done to you, Hedy.
Not bad.
You did all right. I didn't think you were going to do that well. I'm not going to lie. You gave us 50s before Christmas and obviously more recently Martin's sofa. It's making me think, are we getting a new Hedy One album for 2023?
I've been working on an album.
Mm-hmm.
When we are getting it is like almost the question, really.
Okay.
But there's definitely something loading up.
Who will be on the album?
Me.
Apart from you, of course.
And you?
And me. I can't rap. I can't sing. Do you know what? I can do a little interlude.
Like a skit or something.
Can I do? Yeah. Mm. What kind of skit? What vibe are you getting from me?
I don't want to go like with the traditional ones, like where someone's like the voice recording and that. I want to be something a bit more outside the box, really.
Okay.
So maybe like a news report.
Great. I can do that. I can get my news reporter voice on. Yeah. If you don't put me on this album and on this skit, I'm telling you now, we're going to have a problem. Because you've said it. You've said it on national radio.
No, I've got to stick to my word still.
You've got to stick to your word, Eddie. Be a man of your word. You are one of the biggest artists and names in drill music. What do you think of like the state of drill right now?
Like drill comes from like a specific place. I feel like it tells a very strong story of stuff that happened in society,
mm-hmm.
and the kind of walks of life that people come from. And also it tells a very strong story and how it's like changed people's lives,
yeah.
and managed to change people's surroundings from the more negative stuff to the more positive.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like it's more people that have really experienced them kind of situations on both ends that really should be able to have a say on what the state of drill is right now, if you know what I'm trying to say.
Of course.
Because drill's traveled far and wide and into a lot of different audiences, but it has originated from somewhere. Yeah, I'll leave that more to for everyone to figure that out on their own. But it's not really for me to say, really.
But you know what? Drill's doing so well and it's taking you on a tour this year.
Literally.
That's how well it's doing. Lastly, the Hype Chart, if you don't know, is all about celebrating new music, new artists. So who do you want to big up right now? Who are you locked into?
Right now, I've been locked into Clavish.
Love Clavish. We play him a lot on the show.
Yeah. See Band OK.
Mm-hmm.
Desi. I'm looking forward to a few new faces again. I feel like every so often a lot of new artists come through and that's all. It's exciting to see what's going to come very soon.
Would you bring any of those artists that you mentioned on tour with you?
Yeah, I'm down to work and do whatever, man. As long as it's lit and it's correlating and it's making sense, then I'm done.
Bring all the mandem.
Yeah, man.
For all the vibes.
Come on.
Hedy, thank you so much for joining me on the Kiss Hype Chart this evening. It finally happened. Hope you enjoyed your tea as well.
I know, I'm just getting started. Really. I'm starting to cool down, so.
Thank you so much. Uh-huh. Kiss. Woo! Kiss. The beat of the UK. Kiss.